This is a one fall curfew time limit at a combined weight of 472 pounds. Bobby Colt and Cowboy Bob Orton. Their opponent at a combined weight of 444 pounds. The Young Lions, Steve Regal and Spike Huber. This is a curfew time limit match, fans. The Young Lions, Spike Huber and Steve Regal, a young, exciting team in there against the devastating team of Cowboy Bob Orton and the international playboy of wrestling, none other than Bobby Colt. That's right, fans. Bobby Colt and Cowboy Bob Orton are combining their talents today on Championship Wrestling to go against this magnificent team of the Young Lions, Spike Huber and Steve Regal, who step into the ring with nothing less than hunger, hunger of that of a lion. Oh, look at that big arm drag by Spike Huber. Bobby Colt not knowing exactly what to expect when he steps into the ring against this young Spike Huber. Oh, there's another big flying arm feel. A quick tag. This is what makes the Lions so good, man, is that they tag effectively. They tag when each opponent is in trouble. They always try to keep a fresh man in there. Excuse me, they do not try to tag when one man's in trouble. They try to tag before that happens. Always keeping a fresh man in the ring is what a tag team action's all about. Oh, leapfrogging the Colt is Steve Regal. He floors Colt. He arm drags him and takes him down. Bobby Colt, he's not had time to do much of anything. He doesn't know where he is. He has to measure up and measure up strongly to beat these Lions. You note that rope on the corner, fans. That's what each wrestler has to hold on to make a legal tag to his opponent. Cowboy Bob Orton from Kansas City, fans. A great amateur wrestler is in there against another good amateur wrestler, Steve Regal. Cowboy Bob Orton, fans, is a tough competitor. He's as stubborn as a mule when it comes to, oh, look at that. Cowboy Bob Orton forcing up on Steve Regal's chin, fans. He's as stubborn as a mule when it comes to giving an edge to an opponent. He doesn't do so at all. Steve Regal has the upper hand here against Orton. Orton trying to give him a flying meal, and it's to no effect because Steve Regal has a dirty grasp on that arm of Cowboy Bob Orton. Right in the middle of the ring is where Steve Regal wants Orton. There he moves over, he tags by Huber. Oh, look at that! Steve held out that arm of Orton and Spike jumped in from the second rope and put his big boot to Orton's left arm, which is hurting now. Orton grimacing in pain. Cowboy Bob Orton hasn't had much time to do much of anything but take the punishment of these young Lions. Into the rope. Oh, Orton puts that big elbow smash to Huber. Huber down. Oh, Huber might have been playing possum. Orton thought Huber was out. He was going down to put that other. Oh, a big kick by Big Bob Colt. Oh, Colt not having any effect with those punches to Spike Huber's neck because Spike Huber lifts weight. He works out, and that's why his neck, you got to hit him with a bulldozer to take that neck out. Spike Huber flips Colt over. He's got that arm bar hold on again. He tags Regal again. There again, fans, you can note that quick tagging of the Lions. Regal comes down on Colt's arm. The Lions working on both Orton and Colt's arm. They're trying to weaken them, trying to make them so they can't think, trying to make them think of only the pain, the grimacing hurt that is affecting their bodies. Colt pushing Regal back into the turnbuckle. Cole outweighing him in doing so. There's a big forearm blow to Regal's chest. Oh, Cole outsmarted by Regal as he sidesteps him. Orton comes in that ring. I'm not sure if that was legal or not. I guess it was because Johnny Shorn's not making him get out. Orton slugging away. Regal trying to slug away at Orton's midsection, not having any effect. Cowboy Bob Orton, it stays. Steve Regal got the best of him right there. And that, oh, look at that big drop kick by Mike Huber, who flew in from outside the rope. Mike goes to the rescue of Steve, who Colt was trying to break up the damage he was doing to Colt, his partner Orton. Steve throws Orton in, comes in with a forearm blow to Orton. Is that either to his chin or his chest? I'm not sure whether it was to either one. Orton stays. He's taking his head, trying to clear the cobwebs from his brain. Steve Regal and Mike Huber, the young lions, they excite crowds wherever they go. Both wrestlers have been to Korea, Japan, Portland, Oregon. Steve Regal was a champion there and liked by many of the people on the West Coast. Mike Huber's been south. They've been everywhere. Well, today they combine their talents enthusiastically on championship wrestling. Bobby Colt trying to shift the attention of John Shorn to him rather than the action in the center of the ring. Cowboy Bob Orton just picked Mike Huber up and dropped him across that big thigh of his. Cowboy Bob Orton's an unorthodox wrestler and one that's very effective. The Lions were dishing out a lot of punishment, working on, oh, look at that big blow to Spike's forehead. That stays Huber. While those two Lions were working on Orton, I wouldn't doubt if he was measuring up the two lines, trying to find a weakness. Oh, a big drop to Spike. Yes, Spike pops out of it. He's in shape, man, but that's a lot of weight training. Oh, look at that. That's the third time, fans, that these Lions have outsmarted Colt and Orton. Colt trying to plug away, trying to weaken Huber. It seems he's doing an effective job at it with the help of Cowboy Bob Orton. They're not tagging and getting out of the ring. They're doing the dastardly deed of combining their talents at the same time to weaken their opponent, to pound on him, to beat on him. Here comes that big suplex. No! Yes, indeed, it is! That big suplex of Cowboy Bob Orton. Cowboy Bob Orton has something called the superplex, where he puts that wrestler up on the third rope and just flies him into the center of the ring. There's a bear hug. Mike Huber grimacing in pain. Cowboy Bob Orton from Kansas City is an effective wrestler, a devastating wrestler, which I give credit to. In there till the bitter end. Look at that, Orton just picked Spike up with ease. Look at that, fans. That's the strength of Orton. Drops him across that knee. Mike Huber's in pain. That Cowboy Bob Orton is really going to town. Look at that, fans. Total concentration on destroying the membrane of Mike Huber. Mike Huber bridging back. Feet in the air. He's got no control over his body right now. Orton has total control. Orton just picking Spike up. He's manhandling the Huber. Johnny Shorn grabbing Spike's arm, making sure he's all there. What a test of strength, a test of endurance. Spike just hanging there. Orton drops him again. Mike Huber's hurt, man. And this is the first time you've seen Here Steve comes in and breaks up that three count that Shorn was going to administer. This is the first time you've seen fans of Lions have not been able to get over in tag. They waited too long. Orton and Colt did the job. They combined their talents and they mustered up enough talent to bust this Mike Huber's talent. They busted him open and now they're just weakening him down, hopefully for a pin. Mike Huber, now Colt's got that bear hug on him. Mike trying to get over to tag Steve. Trying to get into the ropes, which he does. Steve has to hold on to that tag team rope, which I was speaking about earlier, fans, to make a legal tag. That's the reason he just can't come right in. The fans here are pounding away, clapping to give Mike Huber the courage, the energy to get up and go, to try to break this hold. Oh, there's Orton up there. Oh, that big fist right to Spike's forehead floors him. Mike Huber's grimacing. Cowboy Bob Orton applauding himself. The fans not appreciating it at all. Steve Regal coming in to rescue Spike. Spike going over to make the tag. He doesn't know that Steve's not there. Orton taking Spike, drilling his forehead into the turnbuckle. Johnny Shorn telling Steve, get over in the corner where you belong, Steve. Disqualify you. Now while John Shorn's attention is drawn towards Steve Regal, Colt and Orton take the opportunity, they seize it, and they work on Huber at the same time. Smart wrestling, although not legal, although not within the confines of the rules, the odds against the win nonetheless, and Orton and Colt are trying to do just that. And they don't care how they win, just as long as their hands are raised. Steve Regal enters the ring. Johnny Shorn did not see the tag, man. He did not see it. Oh, Orton pops Steve. Mike Huber again with that big flying elbow off the second rope. The fans are angered. Johnny Shorn wasn't able to see that the Lions tagged. Then Orton and Colt came in when Shorn threw Steve back to the corner. Orton and Colt are working well. They're doing everything in their power, in their means, to beat these Lions. And they're doing it smartly. Oh, there's Spike Huber with a small package hold. And Orton was in the ropes and it had to break. Colt pounding at Spike's midsection. Spike's weakened and that's why it had an effect on Spike grimaced at that kick to his midsection. Mike Huber trying to muster up enough strength to get over there and tag his partner, Steve Regal. Colt keeping Spike away from Steve. There's Spike trying to wave his hand back there and tag. Steve's in, the fans going crazy. The quick fist in the chin. It dazes Colt. Grabs Orton and Colt's heads together. Into the turnbuckle. Oh, a good kick by Steve. A good punch. Takes Orton outside the ring. Spike coming back in. Spike and Steve. Steve fresh. Spike still a bit weary. Moving a bit slower than he normally does. That could be expected, though. He took a devastating beating in there at the hands of Orton and Colt. Into the ring, in the center of the ring, fly Orton and Colt into each other. Oh, a double drop kick. Orton goes outside the ring right behind him. Orton on the outside. Fans, we might have to leave you in the midst of all this action. Our TV time's about expired. There's Spike floors Colt in the middle. Colt down. This is a feature match of the day, fans. TV time allows, we'll show all this. There Orton trips Spike. He trips him. He takes him outside the ring. He's beating on Spike unmercifully. Regal trying to help Spike. All four men are on the outside of the ring. Oh, this cowboy Bob Orton's going. kick is Steve. They went outside there. Steve trying to help him. Oh, Cowboy Bob Orton picks Steve Regal up, drops him across that big sign. Steve's out of it. Colt Norton drilling Spike Huber. They're drilling him, fans. Orton was on it. Oh, no. Spike reverses that suplex. Takes him up for the big. Oh, the big. Atomic drop. The Lions get back into the ring before Colt and Orton. Steve Regal did a good job there in holding Colt outside the ring. The winners are nonetheless Spike Huber and Steve Regal. The Young Lions win it, man. Stay tuned. We're going to be back with more exciting championship wrestling after these messages.